in the yellow gate. And they're off. Sir Smart Lee, Hammering Henry, both head out toward the front. Hurrah's right there with those white blinkers. Capman 2 is near this gallop, and Wild Sunday will be caught a touch wide as they enter the first turn. Sir Smart Lee leads Hammering Henry, Capman 2, and Hurrah circling now from fourth. Lexi's Texiano at the rail. Wild Sunday alongside that House Note settled in toward the back half of the field. AJ's Conquest, a length and a half back to Boggs, and Our Dancer is running 10th. The first quarter, 24-2, they race up the back stretch. James Graham and Sir Smart Lee given a 70-1 chance. And Sir Smart Lee sets the tone for Hurrah close in tow. And Capman 2 is right there. Hammering Henry is fourth now, four furlongs from home. At the rail, Lexi's Texiano. Wild Sunday is six lengths adrift of this long shot leader. AJ's Conquest ground saving both turns from House Note, then Boggs, and Our Dancer remains last. Half mile, 48 seconds flat. They round the far turn. Can Sir Smart Lee stay the course at these big odds? Hurrah has every chance. Hammering Henry, Capman 2 now under pressure. Wild Sunday, Lexi's Texiano, House Note, AJ's Conquest, Boggs. Still several lengths adrift of Sir Smart Lee. Sir Smart Lee leads now in the final furlong and a half. Sir Smart Lee, push coming to shove. Here's Wild Sunday. Hurrah between horses under pressure. On the outside, House Note. Boggs is on the stand side. Wild Sunday led in the final furlong. Sir Smart Lee, Hurrah, House Note. Toward the rail, Lexi's Texiano in a box. Then Boggs up toward the wire. Wild Sunday for Mike Stidham and Fairgrounds champion Joe Talamo. Wild Sunday driven out from House Note, who caught Sir Smart Lee, then Hurrah and Boggs.